Weowna Park. It's 180 acres of plain wilderness, and there are tons of different animals that we've seen. There's bobcats, eagles, deer. There's everything. There's most wild animals here. There's a few man-made like bridges, but besides that, most of it's
Hi guys, we're still in Weowna Park. We thought we'd have it from a different view, since there's tons of waterfalls, there's trees that are super high, and there's tons of animals here. This is a great place to find them, since if you look over here, there's tons of bushes that they can hide in and stuff. So this is a great place to find them. Okay guys, we're back again, and so we came here because there's a great waterfall. This is partially why the state is called the Evergreen State, because there's hundreds of evergreen trees here. It's like most of why the state is called the Evergreen State. This is surprisingly one of the places that there's bobcats.
Yeah, I know, bobcats.
And there will be a video right after this that shows the bobcats.
Yeah.